morning. Happy Sunday.
This morning, I'm having my lemon water. Gonna drink some coffee. Go straight to the gym.
I'm on my way to the gym now. I usually take a rest day over the weekend, but I've worked out all 3 days, so I don't know. I just feel like it. Like, sometimes I work out 5 days a week, and sometimes I work out six. Today's gonna be more low-key, and I'm gonna do, like, muscles that kind of neglect. So I'm gonna do a little bit of chest, triceps, and do abs, because I never do abs.
Okay, I just did my Stairmaster warm-up that's on my Fit Instagram, and now I'm doing the tricep press. I have one more. I have my photo shoot with the cherry blossoms with Sammy that I mentioned in my Get Ready With Me vlog. I'm going to that tonight, and we're doing like golden hour pictures at the cherry blossoms, and I'm really excited, but I have no idea what to wear. The like eternal struggle, because it's going to be cold, but I want my pictures to be like springy, you know? This is a stupid problem to have. I hate myself. Solid colors are always good for photos. Maybe just like a white sweater. Pink could be good too, because cherry blossoms are pink. Oh my God, you guys, I've been sneezing all day and I don't know what it is.
It's been a minute. I walked down the water to Georgetown, and I just wanted to stop in and look for a particular pair of shoes and a bralette that I've been looking at that I saw online, and I just wanted to see them in person in case I wanted them, and I didn't find the shoes, but I did end up getting the bralette. I went to Free People. First of all, I've never bought anything from Free People in my entire life, I'm pretty sure, which is just funny. It's a really cute white lace one that I have one that I was gonna wear to Coachella, but I think I might wear this one instead. Anyway, I just walked out of Georgetown and I'm headed to the metro station now. I just thought I'd stop and update you. And going down to the tidal basin to meet Sammy and take some pics. So I'm excited. It'll be a nice golden hour because it's so pretty out.
Oh, I think that's Egypt Defense Office.
Cool. Oh, it's the Egypt Embassy.
I've made it to Tourist Central, the beautiful cherry blossoms down by the water, and I'm just hanging out. Look how pretty it is, Jefferson Memorial. I'm hanging out by the beautiful refreshment stand, waiting for Sammy and her friend. Okay, we're out here battling the crowds. This is Sam. We're getting our pics. Literally, it's such a struggle. There's so many people, but it's so worth it because just look how pretty this is. Like, this is unreal. It's golden hour at the tidal basin. There's Jefferson Memorial. Sam's doing her thing, working the camera.
Yeah. Or you could like hook a belt loop.
Oh yeah, hook the belt loop. Oh, so cute.
No, but it's her, like
me and Jefferson Memorial.
So pretty. Actually, I need to take some pictures with my phone. This is kind of overwhelming. Like, I have so many things I want to do at once. Okay, where's mine?
I don't have to say anything, right?
You don't have to, but right. The commentary would be appreciated. Yeah.
No.
Narrate what's happening.
All right.
Here we have Kristee, the natural habitat.
Yeah, this is my natural habitat.
All right, get it, girl. Golden hour.
I see you with the commentary.
Do you like candid, like, laughing ones?
I like anything.
Right. Anything. Try anything else.
There's too many people here right now. I'm getting anxious. You were really good at candids. Oh my god. There's a flower in her hair.
Oh no, the wind's gonna get it.
I can like blow them at the camera. Like,
oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Ooh. Damn.
I think we were meant to have.
I know, it's not gonna happen.
Views.
Got one in my eyebrow. 2.
That was good multitasking.
To the other side of the bridge.
All right.
To the other side.
Awesome. Oh yeah, she's using the IMG a pixie coat as a nice blanket. Not only is it a jacket, but it's also a blanket. Quite warm.
Do you want it while you're walking?
Oh no, you're totally fine. I'm surprisingly not cold, so.
I left the house and she was like, I wish I had my sweatshirt. Now I'm sweating.
Once we lose the sun though, we're gonna feel it. We got some people doing some time lapses.
I was gonna say, would you be willing to sit or are you trying not to fall? Oh.
I mean, I'm a pretty risky person.
Wait a
minute. No, yeah. So thick.
Here, I'll show you how
it's done.
It's kind of a deathly fall, but okay, worth.
Before I get kicked off by the police.
Yeah, right.
But oh, that damn sun.
Yeah.
Oh, stunning. Oh, those look cool. The light.
And then I can.
Just wait till she edits. Just wait till she edits. It changes even more. Oh my god, see, Google Maps is so creepy. It literally just went, how was Tidal Basin paddle boats? Like, bitch, it was closed. That was our meeting spot.
It's such a pretty view.
We are out here in the golden.
Am I still supposed to be recording?
No, yeah, she's holding.
All right, you walk up there.
This is like an actual reality show where I'm not the one holding it.
Yes.
We're just walking.
There's. I kind of look like a stalker. Help. I'm losing them.
You don't have to keep recording, just walking.
The sun.
Yes, get it? Just peeking right.
So pretty. Here's the bralette I was talking about last night. It is the Free People, what does it say? I'm pretty sure it's called like Adela or something like that. Starts with an A. Apparently it's really popular now because I told Tyler that I bought a bralette and she immediately knew it was this one. So I just think it's so cute. I want every color. Anyway, it is Monday morning now. Good morning. Let's go make some lemon. So yes, it is Monday morning. I had such a fun time yesterday. I don't think I like talked about it after. I don't think I ended up vlogging. It was just fun to hang out with them and shoot and go see the cherry blossoms and such a beautiful sunset, a golden hour. It was gorgeous. Like all the clouds had gone. I got footage of it, obviously. So I hope you enjoyed that. And I am taking a rest day today because I need it. And my body, my chest, like whole upper body is like sore because I never work out my chest. So yesterday, like I didn't feel like I was doing that intensive exercises. Like I didn't feel like the weight was like too challenging. But I'm definitely sore from it. So I'm giving my body a rest day. Also, I need to go to campus early. I have a health center appointment on campus because I'm out of refills for my like asthma medicine that I take every single day. So I'm not like sick or anything. I don't really need to go to the health center. I just need to have someone write me another prescription of something I've been taking for years. So it's like not a big deal. So hopefully they don't find it a big deal, but it's always fun, healthcare systems, yay. That's at 11:30 and my class is at 2:30, so I'm gonna have some time in between, so I'll be like on campus so I can do some work. Like an hour and a half until I need to leave, and I need to get my butt in gear because I like to take my morning routine slow, and I still have to get like ready and everything. Yeah, not a super exciting day today, but hopefully I got more footage yesterday that makes up for it, so. I think I'm gonna make some oatmeal. I couldn't find strawberries in any store, so I got raspberries instead. Which, not as good to me. I like strawberries better, but still yummy.
Guys, I'm so pissed at myself, mostly. Okay, so this morning was like kinda hectic. I didn't vlog, I'm on campus now. And I had my appointment for the health center at 11:30, right? And I was running late and then the train was delayed.
You know what I was saying earlier, some man just like came and stood next to me and I was just like, oh, okay, my camera wave fell off. I'm at Whole Foods now. I just ate some lunch from the hot bar and I am doing some work before class. I have about 2 hours until class starts, so. I missed my appointment, which I figured because I was running late and it's whatever. So, I have to go back tomorrow, which which isn't a big deal because I have class anyway, but I'm going to have a few hours on campus in between, which again, it's kind of nice right now because it's like forcing me to do this, whereas at home I get distracted, so it's fine.
Working on group stuff, gotta love these Google Docs. Getting some coffee before class, much needed.
This is what I ordered when I didn't find a skirt shopping at Forever 21. I got a skirt on Shopo, which is like an Australian website. I'm not sponsored by them. I know that they sponsor some YouTubers, but I'm not one of them. So I ordered this with my own money and I'm gonna try it on. I'm so excited, but also nervous because if it doesn't work, I'll be sad. And I also got a couple jewelry things. So basically my Coachella outfits are just gonna be spoiled, but you know. Here it is with, it's so wrinkled from the packaging, but with the bralette that I got yesterday. Here's the look. I really do like it. I think it is cute. It's not, the skirt I'm talking about is not as high quality and nice as I was hoping, but once it seamed, like, it'll work. I'll tie this in a little bow, and then it has the slit there, which is good because it doesn't go up too high, and it's like lightweight enough. Hopefully it's not like completely, I don't think it's too see-through, but I do think it looks really cute with the bralette, so I'm excited. I also think everyone and their mother is going to be wearing this bralette to Coachella this year, so yay for being another basic ass bitch. And there's the back, how, I don't know if you can see that the bralette like crosses, but it's stretchy so it doesn't like pinch you in weird ways or anything, which I like. And if anyone's wondering, this is a size small of the bralette. I was debating between small and medium, and I tried on the medium first and I was like, this is good, but it didn't feel super secure. But when I tried on the small, like, it feels much more like holding them in. And it's comfy, this outfit's very comfy. So shoes to be determined, but yay, this skirt's gonna work at least, so. Okay, for dinner, I literally have nothing left, and I realized because I made another health center appointment tomorrow, I'm not gonna have time to meal prep tomorrow, so I'm gonna be out of food. I'm gonna be eating out. I'm making a salmon burger, just like the butt of bread that I wanted to get rid of. I have this brown rice I'm gonna heat up, so I'm gonna have rice and a salmon burger pretty much. So I just ate my random dinner, and I wanted to close off the vlog because I got nothing else to add here. I honestly have no idea what this vlog consists of. I know I got some workout footage, so hopefully that was beneficial for you guys. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed seeing our photo shoot at the cherry blossoms at Golden Hour. So beautiful, such cool footage. I'm so excited about it, even though the scratch on my camera lens. Let me know if anyone else notices that or if it's just me. I definitely know it's there. It's not in my head, but it's just, I will have Sammy's Instagram down below so you can go follow her to see the pictures when she posts them. She texted me one of them actually, just like a sneak peek, and she said she's gonna try and get the gallery of them to me soon. I'm so excited. She was so sweet, great gal. If you wanna shoot and you're in the DMV, hit her up on Instagram. I'll also have the Free People bralette that I got. I'll try and remember to link that below, and might as well link the skirt that I got too from Shopo that I just showed you, Po. And for reference, I got it in a size 6 US, so it's pretty stretchy. I need to edit this, and then I have to make my like stats reference page that I'm gonna use during the test tomorrow. The fact that I have a literal like final exam tomorrow and I'm like not phased about it. I should be. I really should be. Love you guys so much. Thanks for watching this vlog. Make sure you give it a thumbs up while you're here. You can't even see my thumb. And I feel like I'm forgetting something major that I wanted to talk about. I don't know. Follow me on Instagram if you want to see the pictures from the cherry blossom shoot coming up. And follow my fit Instagram if you want to see what I'm posting in between these vlogs. I post like every day on there and on my stories and stuff. I use it a lot more than my main Instagram, as far as like stories and interacting with you guys. So follow me. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next vlog. That's going to be on Thursday because I upload Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. Peace out. I can't stop.